This problem, we start out with a liquid phase of benzene and toluene, 50-50 mixture, it's a molar mixture. We flash to 1.4 bar pressure, and at the temperature, 25% of the liquid vaporizes. And the question is, what's the composition of this vapor? And it gives us the saturation pressure of component one. And so we're looking at a flash calculation where we come in with a mixture, Z being the overall composition, in this case the liquid phase composition. We're going to end up with some vapor and some liquid, and X1 and Y1. And if we feed in some amount, so many moles. Problem says that the amount of vapor over the total feed, 25% vaporizes. So the remaining liquid is still 75%. So we're looking at benzene and toluene, very similar molecules. So it's pretty good assumption in this case to assume that Raoult's law applies. So if we wanted to go through the detailed calculations, we're essentially saying that X1 P1 sat equals Y1 times P, X2 P2 sat is Y2 times P. We're given P1 sat but not P2 sat, and we would then do mass balances. So for example, if we do a mass balance on component one, let's say we have so many moles coming in, and the number of moles that are component one is half of that because of the mole fraction. Then we have so many moles of vapor leaving. The fraction that is component one tells us how many moles of component one are in the vapor phase, and this tells us how many moles of component one are in the liquid phase. And likewise for component two. And we know the relation between L and F. So what we're going to do to solve this is look up a relation that's basically related these equations. And this is written in terms of K1. So K1, Raoult's law, is P1 sat over P. So L over F, we know P1 sat over P, Z1 is 0.5. So we can calculate X1 directly in this case. And this really results from just solving Raoult's law and mass balances. Mole fraction of 0.5. K1 is saturation pressure over total pressure, 1.429. So L over F, 75% is liquid, 25% has vaporized. So X1, 0.45. Y1 is K1 times X1. Y1 is 0.645. So the problem asks us, what's the composition of the vapor? So the vapor, Y1, 0.64, significant figures, and then Y2. So all we've done is solve Raoult's law and do mass balance for the components when we have a flash calculation.